said it's not over. A long way from home to kill yourself. That's why I'm here.
The colony was established. They got some tiny number wrong somewhere, and the rate in which one of the fuel sources decayed caused some type of chemical no one had ever heard of to be spewed into the atmosphere at some barely noticeable rate. This planet is dead because someone forgot to carry on zero. People act very normally when it's the end of the world for a week or two. There's a mission on Earth to re-engineer our settlement. A death lottery and a re-engineering core was set up. Problem was, it just wasn't enough oxygen for the people. And they needed oxygen more than they needed hope. There's a powerful schizophrenia to a time like that. I had a wife and an acreage of land that was given to us. She isn't even buried there. Can you get that fucking light out of my fucking face, you fucking... What is fucking wrong with you, man? Do you not see that I am fucking... Who am I talking to? You're looking at me like I'm some dumb fucking prick. I'm talking to the guy with the fat I'm looking at. I'm talking to you. Fucking listen to me. Listen to me, Jake, you piece of shit fucking grip. No fucking light, bitch. I'm talking to you. Don't you see my fuck? Don't you see it right in my goddamn face? I'm trying to goddamn do it. I damn you, motherfucker. Get off the... Don't even... Don't fucking cry. Get him the fuck off this set. God damn it. Don't any of you understand what goes into this shit? Fuck you, Jake. Get the fuck... I'm never fucking working this fucking town again, you bitch. Trying to blind me.